Right, we should be back. Oh, don't tell me that's gone into the race before I charge my car. Or I've missed it. Oh, I've just missed the start of it. I've sorted this chat out. There we go, they've just started the race. Missed, I chose my car. Hey, I'm gonna have a jab at pronouncing your name there. Is it Terry Lext? Is that how you'd say it? I don't know whether you can hear me, just stick it in the chat if that's correct. Got another couple of minutes to wait to get into this. Oh, this is the boring bit. Bernie's ups reverse. Should be an interesting race. Could have stayed in the other one though. I wanted to race some of them guys. They were proper fast guys. Yeah, back again. It crashed. Although at least it crashed in the lobby rather than in the race. It's annoying when it does that. It must be a breakout hopper thing, because I dodged from the hot hatch ones, it wasn't crashing. Hey look, there's a guy in the Chevy Camaro 02, the one that you say is the fastest car. We'll see if we can beat it. C9. I don't even know how you say that. Raspberry's Danuts? Nah, forget it. The S800, which is it a different hopper? To be honest, I've kind of started doing these. I got into the hot hatch ones, and then the only reason I changed from that is because you mentioned the breakout series. So I thought I'll give this a go, and it's good. It's a bit faster, obviously. We've had some good races. A lot more crashes though in this. So we haven't even made it to the first bend yet, somebody's in the air. I don't know whether you heard me say about the rivals. Whoa, there's a back end coming my way. And again. I had to go to the Formula E rivals, it was a new event, it must have been put on yesterday or today. Bloody hell, is anybody... That was uncalled for. Right, let's try and talk about the Formula E without getting smashed off. There's a new Rivals event on Long Beach in the Formula E cars, and I had one crack at it earlier and managed to get the third fastest time in Europe and the fourth fastest time in the world, which I thought was pretty good considering I only had about 10 laps on it. The bright side of being 12th out of 15 is there's not that many people behind you to rear end you when you come into the bend. Stay off the curbs in this car. Especially on a track like this when they're a bit higher. Car runs too low, it just bottoms out over. Back end went then. We're on the outside. Oh, come on. That's what everybody should be called in front. Muppet. I like the car he's using though, you don't see that every day. Not a Jaguar XJ. Got the legs on in the straights, but the twisty bits I'm definitely catching up. Last lap though, this is going to be dreadful. Invasive action. He'll just drive past me now. Oh, there's a chance. Whoa, he hit the wall. That's two good starts to the stream today. I want to say like a 15th and a 9th. I suppose it's stepping in the right direction. My car's seen better days. Should buff out. Right, if I use this car for this race, I'm just gonna get hammered. So I'm gonna see if I've got anything else. I don't know what I've got. Let's go with an A class. I'm not using the alpha. Oh, come on. Did the Chevy win? You know what? I didn't see. I didn't look at what he was driving. Nissan. I could try the Skyline. have no idea what tune's on that. But it's got Paul Walker's face on the side of it, so it can't be that bad. It was an Evo that won the last race, if it was that ETL90 guy, I think it was. I didn't see the Camaro anywhere. I'm pretty sure it was the Evo that won the last race. Who knows, let's make sure he doesn't win this one. I've got ninth to improve on. I'll give you an update after the first bend if I think I'm going to be able to do it. Tunes from FCF. I'll I think I've got the Chevy. If I get enough time after this and the menu's not super slow, I'll give it a go. But I don't even know if this is front wheel drive, rear four wheel drive or what. Let's floor it and see. Right, it's four wheel drive. Brakes? No, it's got brakes, but the front wheels don't do anything. Oh, come on. I just got hit whilst I was on the grass. This car been fitted with a diesel engine, it only does 5,000 RPM. Or 6,000. Fast in a straight line though. Outside or in, let's go around the outside. That might have been a bad idea. Struggling to make this bend at full throttle. Try for the middle. Ooh, made the gap. The car behind didn't. This skyline ain't bad. How dirty is that? Oh, it's tempting to give him a whack at the end of the straight. That guy can't drive. could have given him a little love tap there, stuck him in the wall. Well, at the moment the Camaro is behind me. Got another lap after this to catch that Cobra in front. He's quick though. Might use his car again. Definitely got the power before the guy in front. It's just that he's got more of the power when he gets on it. That wasn't a bad second place. The fastest lap as well. Oh no, didn't somebody down the back in that Ford Falcon? It was second faster. Some good going. Now I know the Elise is fast right now. Oh, it's tuned by Raceboy, no wonder it's quick. Let's see what happens. I don't get why they feel like they've had to abbreviate Mercedes-Benz down to just M-B, because when I look at some of the other car names, you know, the Porsche Cayman's quite long. Why didn't they just put Mercedes 190E? No one knows, just being picky. Right then, and I can just floor it off the line here. Hopefully I'm somewhere. Is there a truck at the back? Did I really just see that? Yeah, there is. And then he didn't make the bend. Oh, I start. Need to get an iron on my bonnet. Right, is it just me or did I not hit that wall then? That looked like I hit some kind of invisible wall sticking out. Didn't even touch him. Nothing. I don't think switching to the skyline was a good idea. It seems quite a nice car to drive. It's surprising, really. I've never got on with the skyline before. See what happens here, see if the guy in the Cobra is going to win again. I'll get used to it. Why does he feel the need to hit me? Bit of an ask now to get first place. It all seems fairly quick. That was far too slow. Catch him a little bit. What do you reckon? Closer than last lap? I think I might be a little bit closer. Whoops. Turning right. Thank you. God, I didn't realise I got back to third. That's a decent size gap. Oh, is that still counted as a clean lap? Second, we're getting there, considering we're 15th from the first race. His fastest lap was a bit better than mine. That was only 23rd, that ain't bad. In the world. Well, I'll take that considering an extra half a second on top. Yeah. We got friends list. No. Yes, I like that tune. That's quite nice. Oh, not again! Game's crashed.